quite like, I think.
Again, I mean, my difficulty is 4 months. So, so my experience of primary school has been a gap since 1973. I suspect you're right that it's capturing the imagination, surely, at that age. I would be interested to know again from the primary school teachers.
It's a terrifying experience for a 4-year-old primary school teacher. So, no, so they are
Professor Brian Cox.